pressure on our hollow bones and the varying coasts. Suddenly we take a pose, but we're not in my heart. So we all are growing old, put out the fear of silence and put out the your own devices, and don't be afraid of the cold.
And we were driving down the road and I saw a guy, his name's Aaron Lawson, his truck was called Lost Cause, and it was just like mine, and it was laid out. And I remember asking him, how low does it go? And he commenced to laying it out, you know, and dragging it down the road for me. And that was like the moment. This truck's done, it's introduced me to so many people, and they're like my family now. That's the kind of thing, you're going down the freeway and you see a kid in the back seat and giving you a thumbs up, or even, you know, some of the old owners, the people driving the cars are giving you a thumbs up. That's the kind of thing that you really, it makes all the money and time and blood and sweat and tears and all that stuff, is it goes away, it doesn't matter. Just to see the reaction on some of those people's faces and stuff, it's worth every penny. If I can just convince one kid to get into cars, then I've done my job.